The Russian President Vladimir Putin was seeing something different than usual. He tested a new Kalashnikov semi-automatic sniper rifle at the company's shooting range outside Moscow. The Russian premier was seen as showing off his marksmanship skills as three out of the five shots hit the target 600 meters away.
Готовится на смену, если бы...